My name is Arden Kirkland, and I'm the costume assistant for the drama department. I work with Kenesha Kelly, who's our costume designer, working on all things related to the shows in the drama department, working with students, a lot of things related to construction of costumes. But one of my favorite parts of my job is working with our historic costume collection. That collection is actually a collection of authentic clothing, not really theatrical costumes, but real clothing. The bulk of the collection is kind of in the 19th century, but we do have some pieces going up through the 20th century into the 21st. Sometimes they're not in great shape. They're often very small, but for research purposes, they are incredible. To really be able to see, authentic pieces, what people wore, how they were made. For us, making reproduction costumes for a particular period, that's really incredibly valuable information to really see how something was constructed. We've had a great project going on this semester. Kenesha Kelly, our costume designer, teaches a couple of classes in draping, which is a technique for making patterns for clothing. Each student was assigned a piece from the collection, then working from that information and making patterns for reproductions. So it's a great, really great experience for the students. They've done some beautiful work, and really has some future potential for our costuming work.